Welcome back to my channel. Today we have some new trees from Stark Brothers. These are Bareroot trees that I picked up online. And let's see what they look like. We're gonna stick these in water and soak for a little bit. We just got them. Red Jonathan Apple Dwarf Supreme XL. That's a pretty decent sized tree. See the roots. I'm just gonna stick that in a bucket of water. Those roots get some water on them. Let's see what else we have here. We have the Wilton's Red Jonah Prince apple, and this is just a dwarf bare root. You can see the difference on the stock side from the regular dwarf to the dwarf Supreme XL, and you can see all the branches on the XL compared to the regular dwarf. Stick that one in a bucket too. I think we got another one of those Wilton's Red Jonah Prince bare root. Let's stick that in there with that other one. Let the roots soak a little bit. Just put those roots in the water, let them soak. That's the two dwarfs and a dwarf Supreme XL. Let's see what else we have in here. So it's got a few leaves on it. The Van Sweet Cherry Dwarf Supreme. So this one you can see has some branches on it. I'm gonna knock it with these two. The Reliance Peach Semi-Dwarf Supreme. Looks like pretty good on that one. It's also got some stuff coming out of it. Throw that one in a bucket here. I'll just kind of let them roots soak for a little bit. I'm gonna throw some more water in this bucket. Pick all this wrapping off. Looks pretty good too. It's already got some stuff coming out of it. Throw those in a bucket for a few hours and then we'll pot them. Okay, so we got a little bit of dirt in the bottom here. I'm gonna kind of move it to the sides. See? I mean, the bottom's just right there. Yeah. We're gonna take the Red Jonathan Bareroot. Dwarf Supreme XL. I want to get it so that I try to get it so that those are a little bit under, but I'll spread these out a little bit if I can. Grab another bucket here and we'll stick some more dirt in this one. Get the stand up a little better. Next, I'm going to do see that or not. You kind of just want to spread the roots out a little bit. And there's the Reliance Peak. Red Jonah Prince Apple Dwarf. Gotta pull these little suckers off the bottom here. Show you how I kind of spread the roots out here. Spread these different ways. dump it in now. Now you want to keep it so that the rootstock isn't completely buried right here where it's grafted. Same with these ones. See right where the graft is? Right here. Keep that a little bit above. This one started to get some roots on it, so I just made sure those roots aren't buried so that the rootstock isn't buried. This one, same thing. Okay, so that's four of them. Okay, they're all potted. There's five new fruit trees, Bareroot potted. May 26th, 2023. Two apples, well, two Wilton Jonah Prince, a Reliance peach. That's the XL Red Jonathan. And the Supreme Van Sweet Cherry Dwarf Supreme. So here's your two regular dwarfs. There's the Dwarf Supreme, the Dwarf Supreme XL, and the Semi Dwarf Supreme Peach. Stay tuned, we'll have an update in a few weeks for you. Please like and subscribe.